My dearest Henry, the world is on fire again, my love. The same fire that brought you to me.